Huh. Okay, sorry. I seem to be having to do a little bit of tech stuff. Oh, God. Right, I forgot about that. Stretched. Let me do something dumb here really quick. Huh, I guess it's just stretched.
Now that I can only adjust 720 or 1080.
Well, the picture's just stretched then. Oh well. Hearing like this whirly noise as part of this track, and I keep thinking, oh, the game's breaking. Fantastic. Hi, Farf. Farf, either you're out here flexing your new emote, or you've tied one off recently. We'll say. Hi, Niddle Gritty. Okay, so that's accounted for. Okay, we have to start here. But hello, folks. Welcome to stream. It's been a bit. But I've wanted. I do have some time to. Oh, that. Okay. It's been a little bit since I last streamed. I've gotten out of the issue. I'm now out of the job that I think has caused the issue. But I've had like a lot of brain fog. Hi Zach. I've had a lot of brain fog because of a job, because it's kind of been putting a lot of stress on me. I'm just done with that job now because I'm starting a new job the first full week of February. So hopefully my brain will be better. And I can talk about that a little while I go through this. Also, this is my original upscaler I've been using this whole time. This is as weird as it sounds, this is like the original upscaler I was using, like, I'll say 2 years ago now. For some reason, this is loud? Okay. Yeah. It lets the sound ring through kind of loud. Sorry. It's fixed now, hopefully. Even though I can barely hear it. Hopefully that's better. But yeah. So, this is like the original upscaler I used 2 years ago. And for some reason, when I updated my capture device, or the drivers for my capture device, about a year ago at this time, and it just stopped accepting all my original upscalers. So I had to go buy new upscalers, which weren't as good as these ones, but I had to use them. Well, today I was like, what if I just upscaled everything? Oh, hold. Today I was just like, what if I just upscaled everything? Apparently I managed to kick that bomb in the hole. What if I just updated it and see if I can get my upscalers to work? My upscalers work now. I have to trick one of them. I basically have to sit there and trick one of my upscalers to function properly. Just one. But they all work as intended. Is that something I can get to up there? No, that's just scenery. But this has me kind of hopeful. But this actually does have me a little hopeful for my future now, because... I mean... nice. I'm trying to move the camera to see if there's like a place over there I can go. But this has me hopeful, because I will tell you guys, it is minor spoilers for something I'm working on. But I've been done with Metroid Other M for several weeks now. This is main YouTube content, by the way. This is not current content that's happening here on the stream. I've been done with Metroid Other M for the last few weeks, so the next game I'm working on is a PlayStation 2 game. But the other upscaler I'm using, it does not look good. It straight up does not look good at all. And like I've recorded several videos of that next series. So unfortunately, a little bit of that series is going to look a little bit muddy in comparison. But hey, plus side, we're here now. We're here now where games will actually look halfway decent instead of like poo. I don't like it. I don't like it. Oh, that was in the stage. Okay. But I remember there is one stage here that I've loved because I think it might be Million Road, which is the next stage, not this one we're going to. There's a stage here I remember loving so much when I rented this as a kid, because it has a helicopter segment where you literally just drop bombs, like airstrike with bombs constantly. I will say, for anybody who's never played like the Bomberman games, the N64 Bomberman games are some wild things. Gaga. No. Yeah, the N64 Bomberman games are kind of wild in that there's three of them. There's three of these games in total. I'm going for it. That was scary. But there's three of them, but each of them have different rules entirely how you're supposed to play them. So, like, they basically reinvented the wheel every time they put a Bomberman game out in the N64. What is it? We got Bomberman 64, which was treated like a traditional Bomberman game with puzzles and whatnot. Does that move? Okay, it doesn't move. Then this game came out, and this game functions like a, you know, a traditional platformer, so to say. Hey, whoa! Okay. A lot of bad things just happened. But yeah, this is like a traditional platformer, so to say. And then you had Bomberman 64, the second attack. Yeah, Bomberman 64, the second attack, which functioned more like a Legend of Zelda game, as weird as that might sound to say. Like, you got certain power-ups that let you do certain different attacks and whatnot. That lets you, like, your bombs did different things, like it pushed you across chasms, and it doused fires and froze water. So, yeah, Bomberman on the N64 is kind of a wild story in that they basically reinvented the wheel every single time they released a new game for this system. I feel like I should have done that smarter. And dead. But anyway, I think I talked about that the last time I played this game, so hey, how be you folks? How be the you folks of the interwebs? You having a good weekend or Friday night? No, it's Saturday. Time's become an enigma for me. It's about to get even worse. Yeah, I did say I would talk about that a little bit, didn't I? Let's go ahead and just dive right into that. So, I mentioned last stream that I was hopeful. Or yeah, at the end of last stream, which ironically enough also had Bomberman, I was saying that I'm hopeful. God dang it! I was hopeful about a job interview I was going to. That I was going to on Wednesday? Yeah, Wednesday. I was hopeful about a job interview I was going to on Wednesday. Hi, let me bring the microphone to my face so you can hear me talk. I was hopeful about a job interview I had on Wednesday. I did end up getting the job. So, but this is relevant to what I'm talking about, because my schedule is going to get weird in March. My schedule is going to get a little weird because it's a third shift job. Like, you know, the rest of this month and going into in February, stream should hopefully be roughly happening at roughly the same time, day, and all that jazz. Granted, my brain doesn't decide to peace out on me. But starting in March, you know, I'm going to be on the third shift, which basically means I get to work at 11 o'clock at night, and I get home from work at 7 o'clock in the morning. So what this may turn into being is that, you know, streams will happen whenever, may become a whenever I feel like it, and also happen, it may also happen, you know, they may be early morning streams, they may be middle of the day streams, they may be middle day afternoon streams, but they'll stop being like, unless I decide to stream like super late on Saturdays, they'll probably stop being, you know, streams will probably stop being starting at a, it dying still. Can I just land a platform, please? Thanks. Streams will stop being like, you know, evening into beginning of the night streams going forward, unfortunately. And I know that's like a schedule fits. I know that's usually like a schedule that a lot more people enjoy and do have time for. But yeah, is that a secret path? Is there a secret path in this level? Don't blow up while I'm on it. You would. Oh yeah, there's two paths here. Oh good, there's two exits here. Fantastic. So yeah, that's just, it's a little unfortunate that I say unfortunate, but really my headspace will be a lot better this coming year, basically. Oh, God. I have to go through this level twice, don't I? Yeah, I have to go through this level twice to get both exits. So yeah, that's just something that I'll tell you is going to happen. But hopefully those of you that can be around will still be around and be able to chill and hang out whenever you can. Alright, there's a heart here. Right there. And it'll be interesting for me because I've never had to work a graveyard shift. Oh god. I hope that's the game. I hope that's really the game and not my setup. I think it's the game that's dropping frames. But anyway, back on topic. I've never worked a job where I've been on the graveyard shift. So it'll be an interesting experience to learn. Or it'll be kind of interesting to learn it all. And kind of learn the flow. Although I was talking with I was talking with friends about it at one point. I'm dead. I was talking about friends with it at one point, and it's like, yeah, if I had to do anything, it would definitely be take a graveyard shift, just because of because it's more, it's a lot more beneficial to the lifestyles we lead. It's a lot better to work the graveyard shift. And then my thought process circled back around to, yeah, if I work the graveyard shift, you know, oh no, I can't go out and do, I can't like go and do things constantly at like quote unquote normal times a day. But if somebody wants to do something or hang out, all I really have to do is be like, okay, well, When do you want to do it? Okay, you want to do it in the afternoon? I'm gonna sleep as soon as I get home. You want to do something in the morning? Okay, well, I'll just stay up and pull a little bit of quote unquote all nighter, and we'll handle it from there. You threw your bomb. No, you didn't. I don't care about you, fake bomb chew. I missed the platform a second time. I'm good at this. Now I gotta be extra cautious. I wonder, is this... This probably isn't high enough. No, it's not. There we go. Get out! If I can, I would like to get this extra health. But yeah, so... That's just basically what happened with me since Monday. You know, I could double check this. Hold on, let me just hide the picture from you for a second while I open up a folder. Make sure I don't have any, secret files hiding here on my desktop. No, it's been a full week, okay. Listen, even though I've told you guys I'm basically going to be playing a PlayStation game next on my on the YouTube side of things, I still like to keep some things hidden. Anyway, I need to go to the upper path here. There we go. That's the other exit. I think, yep, this is the one I was thinking of. This is a jet level. I thought it was a helicopter level. Oh, the helicopter. Oh, man. Where's the helicopter level? I know it's like in this set of stages. All right. Hey, kids. You want to play a steer, folks? All right. It's proper flight controls. All right. Proper steer, folks. I have to actually juke and move, maneuver and jive. Okay, stop myself. Haha. And I'm being shot at. Merry Christmas. Oh, I shot your bullet. How am I shooting your bullets and not you? Oop. Okay, was there something up here? Oh, no, it's right there. Is it right there? It's, well, there's two of them right here. Can I shoot that? No. That's just an obstacle. I got hit. Things are happening. I'm not sure if I like them. I'm not even worried about, like, lunches, basically. I'm not even, like, that worried about a lunch, like, when I take my lunch, even. Because, preview into the life of Scooter, I haven't been eating all that great these last few days. Some of it may be stress from my job that I've just got done saying, you know, is kind of giving me, having me, like, I'm having a minor meltdown mentally. Yeah, a little bit because my mind's going at, like, kind of trying to process all this stuff that's giving me a little bit of a meltdown mentally. That's causing me to have problems, but... Oh, normal people lunches. I'm sure I'll get into biphasic sleeping, as it were. Okay, I can't get that. I'll probably get into biphasic sleeping at some point. Wait, how am I not getting hurt by these? Okay, I didn't hit the knife. It's fine. I took out the warship at least. anything? Nope, that's lava. I'm gonna assume that's lava anyway. And yeah, you know, it's probably going to be hard, because I did go on a little bit, I did quote retweet something, and then I kind of went a little tirade about this with my father primarily, but at least my, oh, I have to restock on everything. My dad's the kind of person that wakes up before the sun. So if I do anything lunchtime with him, it's basically going to be getting into biphasic sleeping. Which, again, it sucks, but it's not the worst thing that can happen. Where are you? Where are you, warship? Where are you, war machine? I can't believe Don Chile that just kicked my ass. Oh god, I got... The accuracy. That's why we're good for talking bad about War Machine. Huh. Well, that doesn't have me hopeful. Alright. Zoom, zoom. You can't block them all, Marty. There we go. I think I hit him. Oh god. I'm losing the game, the frames. Save them. How are you not dead? Fixing that. There, yep, I saw that coming, so we're not gonna touch that. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna touch this, and then we go. As I learned the last time we did a jet stage, they don't expect you to get everything. I'd like more range. More explosion range. Oh, I'm not gonna get any range if I'm doing this. If I'm doing stupid stuff like that. Got him. GG, shake my hand. Oh god. Would you believe if I told you that I'm not intentionally trying to play this bad? Also, okay, that's Zed. I don't expect you to believe me, but I would hope that you would believe me to a minor extent that I'm not trying to be this bad. I'm just being bad. I'm effectively playing this game for the first time instead of just playing somebody else's save file. You know, like he always did when you rented a game from your local store of choice. Okay, these turrets are hitting me. I almost want to restart the stage. Got him. Okay, got that one. Okay, blew him up. And we're... Oh, there's crystal gems up here. Curve the bullet in there? No, can't curve the bullet in there. Okay. Let's just throw some bombs up here, see if we hit anybody. Probably didn't. Okay, do one of these. Curve. Get out of there. Let the knives come for me. Okay, let that be. I need more firepower, literally. How? Don't. This is a lot to juggle. Okay, I hit him. And it looks like a gem popped when he did that. Gone! I don't want to be there when the boom goes off. Get this one. Pull back. There we go. Actually, can I? Oh, I can cheese it a little bit. There we go. There. Ah, I still hit myself. Dang it. I will say, like, the controls in this game are... Yeah, the controls in this game are good. It just... It does suffer a little bit from doing too much at once. It suffers a little bit from that problem. So, in that respect, you kind of... It has... It's trying to, like, use several different physics engines at the same time. Yep. Okay, they're dead. Oh, good, I got the quota. I have one health left and probably on my last life, but I got the quota. Sorry, gotta pop my fingers. Pop my fingers, and I'm also being that guy and going checking Twitter really quick. You know, give myself a mental breather. Thankfully, with a game like this, I don't need to take mental breathers. Nah. Oh, that's what I forgot to check when I... Damn it. I went grocery shopping basically the Wednesday after my interview, and they basically said, yes, we would like to hire you. I went grocery shopping because I needed to for the week, and I was not planning on returning to Teal if I had a good feeling I was going to be hired. Oops, I said the company I'm working for. Or done working for. Oh well. The plastics company, we'll say. We'll start with that. Plastics company I'm currently employed under, which I'm not employed under any longer. I went grocery shopping after that. And... nah, it's all good. I don't live anywhere close to that place. Technically speaking. Like I will say... It's a 20-mile radius. Okay, there's 5 cities in that 20-mile radius. Anyway. I went shopping, and I saw they had 6-pack bottles of the raspberry lemonade Mountain Dew that's out there. It's like, oh, I want to try it because it actually looks good. Pink tea is bussin', as the kids say. Pink tea, pink lemonade. I don't like tea that much. Actually, I like very few select green teas. Pink lemonade, bussin'. But I meant to pick up a bottle wherever I could. I saw the 6-pack, and I was like, I don't want that much soda. I just want the one bottle, because I have the 6-pack. I'm going to drink all 6 bottles by Saturday. And then I totally spaced it by the time I got up to the front checkout where they have single bottles of sodas. Anyway, warp room. Oh, pass through. Ah, I see. Woo! Okay, hold that. I don't know where you came from, friend. Oh, wait. Is that a solid wall? I mean, it did say warp room, but does it start already? No, not yet. Oh, I need the pass through to get there. Okay. That's how I get the secret. But no. But yeah, like, but that's the other thing. It's like, I always try new things. Because I never know I like it. So, like, I want to say last summer? Yeah, I want to say last summer they had a, last summer they had a, what do you want to call it? That's not going to do anything. Last summer, there was a pineapple and a fruit punch Mountain Dew. This is me leaving the room. Oh, man. Did I just get assaulted by Danky King? By the way, I called this. But yeah, there was a pineapple and a fruit punch Mountain Dew. I tried one of each. About a day apart, but I tried one of each. Thank God you can't blow up power-ups in this game, like other Bomberman games. Catch! Catch again. I didn't want to do that! And other stuff I try just because, like, hold that. Okay, so until it moves. Peanut butter and jelly. Oh, they're colored. All these pads are colored. Sorry, I'm recognizing the gimmick of this all the what the warp pads do. Anyway, peanut butter flavored coffee, you know? Not the worst thing I've heard. I've had worse. I have had worse, so I will try it. Whether I enjoy it is another matter all entirety. Because I imagine it's not like, oh, you're going to have a sloppy peanut butter jelly sandwich like you did when you were a kid. Oh, no. I imagine that sandwich, that peanut butter and jelly, I like how I call it peanut butter. I imagine that peanut butter and jelly coffee is probably like, you know, a hint of peanut, maybe a little bit of grape in it. And maybe it might have like a wheat. It might have like a wheat taste to it, but it'll still be coffee for the most part. Or the beans are like, or the beans they use for it are stored in place, in like stored someplace where they have like basically peanut butter and jelly sandwich scents in it. Am I making sense? Probably not, but I'm still gonna ask. Oh, I was supposed to stay up. I was supposed to stay up there. But yeah, it's gotta try it. As I say with almost everything, try everything you get your hands on because you never know what you're gonna like. Aha. Grand the gem, Madeo. But yeah. I would like to try it. Gotta try everything once. Okay, getting back to where I was. As I say, try everything once because you never know what you're going to like. I'm up here now, which wasn't the same place I was going before. Haha. You got to try everything once to see what you'll actually enjoy. Because I've talked about the friend before, but I've never given a name to the voidless entity. So he doesn't get sussed out because I'm not going to dox my friends. He's the kind of person who will not, and I repeat, will not venture much out of his wheelhouse, at least not until recently. He didn't venture much outside of his wheelhouse. But a while ago. I'm gonna take the purple train. But a while ago, no, can't go through there. A while, like in the last couple of years, you know, he's been a little more explorative about foods and found out some foods he actually enjoys. I want to say the food in question that... Okay, I am going in circles. I don't remember how I got up top. It's the green teleporter, wherever that is. You know, I've been there once before, now I don't know how I got there. Help. But yeah, get back on topic. Basically, before he started being a little more adventurous, he basically lived on what I'm going to call the Irish diet. Oh, the green is up there. Haha, brain working now. He lived on basically what is the Irish diet. Ground beef, hot dogs, potato, steaks, whiskey. You know, the Irish diet. But he started, like, expanding his world a little bit more. Probably because I poked and prodded at him so much. But boy now likes calamari. He's actually will sample a fair amount of vegetables outside of potatoes. You know? Just like you may have been picky growing up. Try things you thought you didn't like in the past. Try them again now. Maybe you'll be surprised and you'll actually find out, hey, this stuff is good. I like it. Like, I say it constantly to people, but it's like, I'm always trying. There's always a handful of melons that I'm always trying again and again to see if now, randomly, my taste buds are going to be done betraying me and I can actually enjoy, I can actually enjoy these various melons. The melons in question are watermelon, cantaloupe, and honeydew. And apparently I found out the other day that... I'm not going to be able to hit him from here. Apparently cantaloupe and melon are kind of a one and the same kind of deal, if that makes sense. For some people. How do you activate smart bombs? There we go. Okay, so I have no idea how you activate smart bombs in this game. Do I just... see up? No, let's see. Zed? This all you do? Okay, that's all you do. Oh, there's a platform there. But anyway, to continue the story. But yeah, every like couple of years, I'm like, okay, let me try eating this melon, see if I like it. And I still do not mess around with watermelon. Still do not mess around with cantaloupe. Honeydew though? Nice. Oh, that's... well, that was a needlessly complex jump I didn't need to make a second ago. Oops. Well, hang on. I have an idea now. Okay, I might need a bigger explosion to handle it. I might also need to turn on a button somewhere. Okay, so we're kind of on the same page on that front, at least. But again, you know, but what is it? That's, okay, I've opened that one already. But that is a thing to keep in mind for just for some people and whatnot is. I don't know what I picked up. I think I picked up an extra life. I swear I hit him with that one. Anyway. Turn this on. But yeah, like, again, you know, repeating myself, try foods that you thought you didn't like at least once every, I'm going to say like once every like year. No, good thing it didn't explode. Like once every couple of years, because your taste buds do change as you grow older. And who knows? Got him. Bullseye. And who knows? Maybe that, maybe those shrimp or fish tacos that you absolutely despised when you were 10 turns out they're probably the most tasty things you've ever had in your life. That's me to a point. Or that's me to a T, actually. I hated fish tacos. I hated everything fish when I was about 10. And now if there's fish tacos on the menu, it's a tough decision between fish tacos and... It's a tough sell for me between fish tacos and the spiciest thing on the freaking menu. Oh, getting a bomb up overrides your smart bomb? That's weird. Huh. Things to learn. Alright, so I'm pretty sure I've done everything I can do here. If not, I can always redo the stage, right? And then at some points you also grow out of foods that you thought would be staples for the entirety of your life. I'm reminding myself of the fact that my go-to lunchtime sandwich as a wee bab of 10. Bologna sandwiches with ketchup and mustard, where it's equal parts bologna, ketchup and mustard. Ugh, it's actually, I need to stop thinking about it. It's actually making me mildly queasy thinking about it. I hate to tell you, Nitros, but you're gonna have to let the girl go. Let her go. Let her go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let her go. Let her go. You'll never see me cry. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Merry Christmas. Got him. Was that his bomb? Oh, that's his bomb. He's got bombs. Mom didn't say you could play with the bombs. Merry Christmas. Oh, I ran into my own bomb. I'm smart. I know it's death floor there. Ah, I wish I had the smart bombs. Hold that. Got him. Is that the play? Just drop a bomb on him from overhead? Kind of. You know, this camera is actually kind of smart for this battle system, oddly enough. Okay. So that's a funny, weird little factoid to pull out of the hat, by the way. So, oh, 6,500? Okay, that's not that bad. I can probably do that. So, everybody at this point, like, is going gaga over the song, We Don't Talk About Bruno, right? I'm just spitting facts that I've read throughout the week. Apparently, Don't Talk About Bruno is currently has had a higher spot in the Billboard Top 100 charts over Let It Go. I want to see Encanto. I haven't yet. Which... I don't... Why did my brain think that Encanto was like some tense of the word, a Spanish word for dance? No, it's like gotta be like for enchanted or something like that. You know what? I can probably look this up right now because I think I know what the base is. Oh. Well, I knew the word. I'm just mad that I had to get a translator out to know what the word was. Encanto. Spanish for... derived from encantar. Love. Encanto probably being the he, she, they singular person love. You know, I've talked about this already, but knowing another language kind of ruins the mysticism around names of some things. Like, when we were at MagFest, me and Yo Schiller had this moment. It's on his Animal Crossing series, but like, he was talking, we got to the discussion of like narrators, and he was like, he went on about Avatar, show I know nothing about. And he was like, last time on Avatar, Roku, da, 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 and he's like, and I was sitting there smiling at him with this dumb smirking face, like, and I said, and in the video I said, okay, you viewer at home, you can't see this, but I'm smirking at Yoshiler right now, because what I picked out of what he was saying is he said the number 6. Hold that L. Still hold that L. My bomb isn't big enough to hit him. Got him. So 6,500, huh? Hmm. I shocked myself dead. Okay, so that's not that bad to do. I just gotta be a little more tactical about it. It took away my firepower, didn't it? Yep, it did. So that's literally what this fight is boiled down to, is just drop bombs near him. Okay, that's not fast enough. Alright, quit. I don't remember how many lives I have, by the way. He's sure you can my bomb. Sniped. Oh, he slipped in me. Okay, I'm probably going to have to go to find a stage that I can grind up stuff in, because I No, it's not my game over yet. Okay. There he goes. Okay, no lie, I've been trying to do that move this whole time. That's been like my winning move against him, and the game's been like eating my inputs or something. Okay, we're not fast enough again this time. And I've only got two bombs to use right now, so. There we go. So here, and run. Okay, good job. That works, I guess. This whole mutually assured destruction thing isn't working out in my favor, I think. And I can't quit out, dang it. I don't know how many lives I got left. Okay. I needed to go grind some stuff. Where was a good way to grind up stuff? Because I have to finish the level no matter what. I think this one had a lot of stuff I could get. Kind of. I'm just looking for goodies and holes. That's all I'm after right now. I betrayed myself. Of course. Okay, that works. There's a fire up over there. How did I... You know what? That's fine. I'm not here to kill. I'm here to gather goodies. Jump down. Jump down. I know you want... I said, no, you want to jump down. Now, when I say I know you want to jump down, you should jump down. God damn it, damn it. Okay. Listen. Actually, don't listen to me because I'm going to say something terrible. This is the level I was thinking about. You know how I operate. I'm going to say the worst possible phrasing, so I'm going to stop myself before I say it. Yeah, don't push me in the water. Not water soluble. Nothing over there. There's a fire up. Yeah, this is a good level. Actually, that'll probably be enough. I don't want, like, go max fire, oddly enough, for the boss fight. I just want to get that health up when I can get there. Amazing. Also, I don't know if you've had much of a chance to use it, those of you that are subscribed, but I hope you have enjoyed the new, I hope you have been enjoying the new, emote. Why can't I hit it? You're gonna tell me I have to blow up the flowers before I can do this, aren't you? Yes, that's exactly what you're saying. But, I hope you've been enjoying the new emote. I got that as a random thing. I'm thinking, when I get my tax return, once I handle one or two other things, I might commission, the rest of the emotes that I have available. Outside of follower emotes, I'm not sure if I'm gonna do that. But, I basically have 3 more subscriber emote slots. Four more follower emote slots. Which, my follower emote, I've just basically made my stupid avatar down there just doing the thing. Or I guess the thing. God, I looked at the camera while I was doing that, and I regretted trying to mimic it. Hold that. Hold this 2. Hold this 3. So I've been trying to, pay better attention to the emotes I've been putting together. I'm also going to probably replace the tier 2 and tier 3 emotes with something that are a little more prime, I should say, a little more premium. But also for, future things. But those ones, I know what I'm going to make them, but I'm also going to wait until I have, actually have people subscribed at tier 2 and tier 3. Why is it not working? Because it's literally hit both of these with an explosion. That's literally all this is. And I did this last time I streamed this game too. Okay, now it works, Rand. Thanks. I'm just gonna go on a quick search, see if there's any other power-ups that dropped. Oh, there wouldn't be one. Okay. But yeah, we got all I want, so I can try and do the boss fight again. Excuse me, Groog. I need to end this hole. Okay. Let's try this Nitros fight once again. And you know, I tried to drop a bomb much earlier. How did that? You know what? Before I lose everything, let's quit so I can come back in here with my life. Cheese strats, delicious cheddar, my man. Drop it here. It's almost like frame perfect if it were. How about I blow myself up? That cool? Everybody like with that plan? I'll blow myself up. Basically, my plan is to blow up. There we go. It's kind of hard to lead the shot on this because you're trying to play around with the notches of the controller. You're trying to play around with the notches on the controller, so to say. And, I don't know, staying on target is a little hard. Trying to lead the shot when you don't have to. Oh, hey, I got the 5. I got the score 5. Yeah. And now to die a violent death. Oh no, this is the area that's got it. Is it this one right here? It might be. Boys, it might be time to airdrop some bombs. Oh yes, it is time to airdrop bombs. where your moms came to drop bombs. Got more rhymes than the Bible's got psalms. Just like the prodigal son, I return. And when step into me, they get burned. Bombercopter. My favorite one of these little power-ups, oddly enough. As you can tell by the fact I've been... So, it's hold A to rise, and... It's either down C, bumper, or trigger to drop bombs. Basically, I'm here to commit war crimes. Or the thing I've been hearing a lot that I love quoting for no reason is, basically the primary use of this power-up is to violate the Geneva Convention. Oh, I got hit. Dang it. I sank your battleship. Do I get a cookie for that one? I will say, because I've been getting over the fact that I can't just be like, oh, only I can't promote people or talk about people that I watch. I can't, I gotten over the whole, I shouldn't talk about people that I watch because that takes away potential viewership. Yeah, we're done with that wave. We're done with that scooter. That scooter, you know, was back in 2013. We're done with him. I ate the entire missile like it's breakfast. I will say, I cannot take credit for that joke. I heard that joke via Skulker, who has appeared primarily on Russian Badger's videos. Russian Badger does heavily edited videos of more, like, fantasy war games, if that makes sense. World of Tanks, Rainbow Six Siege, that kind of stuff. And yeah, like that's been like the one that's stuck out. That's been like the one thing that's stuck in my head is that quip of the primary use of this round is to violate the Geneva Convention. So again, it's not my joke. I can't claim it. I can quote it all day, but I will say, if that's funny, watch Russian Badger. I didn't start watching him until like a few months ago. Funny man. Stick and move, stick and move. Oh, I didn't stick it. I kept moving, but I forgot to stick. Oh my god, what is my accuracy? Hello? There we go. There we go. Good lord. Oh god, those missiles, they're trained. They're housebroken. Okay, what's in this box? It is a health up. Something I desperately needed a minute ago. Now, I don't remember if it's just the two other levels in this section of this world, or if there's one here, but we basically are looking for two of those blue glowy thingies that I think activate a bonus level, actually. Also, I hope you like your static PNG background. I saw that. I hope you like your static PNG background. Listen, we can't afford JPEGs, not in this day and age. We get PNGs. Ooh, fire. I saw it. I saw it. Beeline, here we go. Scooter, are you focused about the extra collectibles? Yes, incredibly so. And I'm actually having a lot of fun again. Now that we're done with that Nitros thing, even though the Nitros fights aren't that bad, I'm just enjoy myself once again, because this is the power up I remember so much from when I rented this game. This power up right here, even this level. Then again, I didn't understand the fact that higher score meant higher rank, and I just kind of played this level, blitzed all the way to the end, and didn't try and... I ran right to a cannon. Yeah. Just blitzed through the stage, didn't even try and like kill things, I just went over the top of everything. Didn't even move, just held A and forward, and the stage was over. Oh, that opened something. Oh, did I have to destroy all the subs to open this door back here? Alright, you know what? I still enjoyed it, but let's see. Does this... Oh, I can hold B to hover once... Tech. Anyway. Okay, it was 4K, we're clear. I did it! Oh, is the camera too low? I was about... Yeah, okay, the camera's not too low. I can do the meme. I just thought about it. I can do the meme. Oh, Donruma! Oh, okay. Assaulted. God damn it. I hope you guys aren't tired of Redial, which is the name of the song, because that's all we're going to hear while we're playing this, really, is just Redial and nothing else. But then again, it's also a really good song. It's a vibe song. You can vibe to this. You can vibe check somebody to this. Don't vibe check somebody to the tune of Redial. Hey, extra life. Oh, water. Can't swim, apparently. I never did ask after I turned it down. Is the volume balance better now? Or is it still a little too loud? Hello, Rife. Rife? Rifey? Rife? I'm gonna say Rife until you correct me otherwise. If you don't care, cool. Jamming Redial, of course, as all should. It's like a testament in the Bible or something. All shalt jam to Redial. Okay. Like it's just a 30 second loop. But man, is it a good 30 second loop. It's probably closer to a minute, but still. Not like a Magfest, sitting in the intro hall and just, here's Pictionary on loop for 30 minutes. Give me up. That's that Pictionary song. Also a banger, but not for 30 minutes. Straight, with no interruptions. Catch! Let's say there's one more set of spikes. And I'm pretty sure there's a... Ah, damn it! But then I took damage in the end. There's probably a secret right above the exit door, so I'm gonna have to come back. Can I? Okay, good. Stop, go. Here we go, task time. Run, stop, run. Stop, run. Okay, let's try that again. Jump. Don't jump too far. Oh, there's a platform out here. There's a platform over there. Stop, drop, raffle. Guys, I might be bad at video games. Oh yeah, I see it. Oh wait, no, it's the exit. Marty, we have to go back. Well, that's cool that you grew up with this game. I kind of did as well. I think I've told the story many times, but like, I rented this game a handful of times, but I never understood how to beat bosses. But thankfully, when you rent a game, people have clear files, so you can play every stage on a 100% clear file. But even with that in mind, this is kind of like my first time playing through the full game with actual intent. Not just cherry-picking stages and whizzing through them and not doing the actual high-score completion bit. Oh well, I can kind of farm lives here. I didn't die last time. Continues to jam to redial. Oh, I missed one. Ugh. That moment when you almost blow your own head off. Ready? Gamer move, here we go. Gamer move failed, we'll get him next time. I'm gonna blow myself up, I'm not careful. I like how I did that quote-unquote gamer move once. And in trying to replicate it, I almost killed myself. I mean, you gotta give me credit. It was a pretty pro move to just drop a bomb on a rising enemy. Oh, you mean the US version? Okay, I didn't know the Japanese version had the whole thing. Because I managed to get the extra health bar last stream of this I did. But I think I was on my last life and I died almost instantaneously. Where are you going? Why are you running? So, technically, the US version is the harder version? I mean, okay, sorry, I'm trying to do two things at once, not my strong suit. But I mean, there's been a couple more instances of the swish. there's been a couple of instances of that in games, like, over the years, where historically, Japan gets the hard version of the game, but there's been a couple instances of that where people in the US get the somewhat harder version. The other game I can think of off the top of my head is Partners in Time. Mario and Luigi Partners in Time, I should say. Where our version of the game is harder because enemies have 1.5 times as much HP. I think that's what it was. Like the attacks don't do more damage. The attacks from bosses don't do any more damage or anything like that. It's literally... Bosses have 1.5 times their normal HP pool. That's the only difference. But it's technically harder. Oh yeah, if I remember right, the PAL version had like that weird different version of the Bulossus fight where you rode around on the vacuum cleaner in the extra mansion. It's actually a little sad we didn't get that in the... We didn't get that in the 3DS version of the game. Jump! Oh, okay, so you can't jump up there. Okay, it's just the sky in the background. Okay, that's what I saw. Yeah, the 3DS version of the Hidden Mansion doesn't have that special boss fight, which you think it would, considering it's supposed to be like the best version of it. And even it's even made by Grezzo, which I think are European-based. But it does have everything else that's stupid hard about the PAL version. Oh, well, not so sure how just moved is in terms of now to then, but welcome to the United States. Sorry. That's all I'm going to say. Sorry. Oh, you're an enemy. I got both of the, yeah, I got both of the special things already. So, I just have to get everything and beat the stage. Okay, good, I can walk through here. Well, that's good. And yeah, every country has its problems. You get older and you spend more time on the internet, you kind of learn that every country has its problems. It's just that when you live in the one, weird. Just that when you live in the one country for so long, it seems like your country's problems are like multiply 20-fold compared to what everybody else deals with. Thank you. The hell was that noise? Oh, a gear! Fantastic. Excuse me. It just sat there and took it like a champ. There we go. Okay, it goes that way. Ah, problem. Okay. I won't draw attention to it. I won't dwell on it. I won't dwell on that fact. Hit. Why does it seem like I can't run that fast there? Can I blow up the gear? No. I cannot. I indeed cannot blow up Geppetto's clockwork shop. Why I called out Geppetto specifically, I could not tell you! Okay, well, I'm gonna get out of here before I get blown up. And, or die to a cog. Die to a cog, rather. I realize, like, live streaming something, you don't have to be constantly entertaining 24 hours a day when you're live streaming, but I hate that, like, occasionally my brain gets like this, where I just kind of, like, hit a dead end in conversation. I just sit here, like, nah. Haha, my brain juices, they go. They don't do anything, because they dried up ages ago. Jump throw, get out of there. Okay, can I stand here? Yes, I can stand against the railing. They scoot. God damn it. Farf, I love you, but I hate you too. It's a love-hate relationship now. Okay, it's not, but still. If I drop this bomb here, will you leave me be? Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That enemy just flew off the map. Oh, I'm going to redo the stage now, aren't I? Ooh. Stop that. Take your lumps. And I walked into the cog. We'll find out in a second here if I have to redo the stage or not. Oh, okay, good. They understand you can miss, that enemies can fall off. Good, good. You know, that's the thing about Bomberman. That's the thing about Bomberman, like, it's an... I'm going to put it on my controller while I talk about this for a minute. I'm not, like, a super Bomberman fan or anything like that. I have just known the icons existed since roughly the Super Nintendo era. NES to Super Nintendo range, somewhere in there. But I do know Bomberman and their history and, like, everything that they've had and how, like, Japan has had six exclusive games now. Three of them on the Super Nintendo. And a couple of them arcade games. Unfortunately, I am counting Bomber Girl in that mess. Do not. All I'm going to say is, unless you're running incognito mode, do not research Bomber Girl. I'll leave it at that. But hey, even though he's not a prominent role, he is at least featured in Smash Brothers, so he is recognized as sort of a pillar of video games. Oh, Bomber Girl's on PC. Through not Deathmeme. Deathmeme is the DS emulator. Trying to think. I have the program on my computer. I should remember the name of it. Oh, it's helicopter fighting. I'm sorry, sir. Can you just not do that, please? You're making me lightly uncomfortable with the fact that you basically have some kind of pneumatic blimp system in your stomach. And that was my one. Goddamn. Oh, go up higher. Where is he? Oh, how do you get away over there? I didn't even see him getting over there. How did that hit me? Just stuck in this mode now? I think he is. Oh, wait, how did I not do damage to him? I need to drop a little bit. Oh, I'm too close. Up a little bit. This perspective's a little weird on this. And fly away. And was that enough? Dang it, just shy. I did it! I'll have to redo that boss fight again. But thankfully that boss fight isn't that bad. Hey, we're back to hear the awesome redial music again. Robot, I was handling the problems. Why aren't you out here just running the princess away from danger? You're a bad robot friend. Oh, bonus stage. I don't really need a lot here. You're gonna tell me this balances me, because there's no... Yep, that's bouncy. Hey, one up. I got an extra man. So this one end when I collect everything? I feel like that's what this one is. It's just once you collect everything, it's over. I botched the first bonus room, so... And last thing. Perfect. Okay, that's nice and all, but I have to go back. I have to fight that boss once again, because I need the... I want the 5. Hello, Shreeder. Hopefully you have fun streaming the... All right. Well, thank you for the 10 bits, Streeter. And yeah, Redial's like the one track of this game that sticks out to everybody's head. Even though this track... Well, I can't hear too well, but this track sticks out in everybody's mind, because... Okay, you know what? We'll take that L. It's fine. I just got a 1-up in the bonus room. It's fine. Is there a... No, there's not. Okay. Don't fly right into that scooter. That's probably not enough, is it? No, it's 6k. Okay, I forgot what it was. My short-term memory is that amazing, by the way. I forgot what the score count was that I needed for rank 5. Also, okay, sorry. Just checking some stuff on my end really quick. I have the number written down now because I can't remember stuff. Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Nope. Oh, fart. I should say, I get better about my cursing as time has gone on, but I am not above cursing. My time on the various video creation platforms has molded my language to be something different. That, and I've got 2 nephews now, so I gotta like not curse, because they'll learn. Because if they learn how to curse from me, if they learn how to curse from me, it's I'll never hear the end of it from my sister. Where are you? Oh, there he is. There. I think I quote-unquote speed ran that. There. Yes and no. It's fun. It's fun being an uncle simply because, you know, well, it's kind of, it's like, You get to watch these kids grow up. The controller's on my hand so I can think and talk about this. You get to watch these kids grow up. Over, you get to watch these kids grow up and, like, see them become, you know, go from little spuds of humans to adults. And it's just fascinating to watch it happen. But if there's ever anything bad that happens in life, you necessarily do not have to exist in that world or in that realm with them when poop hits the fan. I'll put it lightly. I think there's a comedian who made the joke of just, it's basically just, oh, what an adorable baby. Oh, it's doing something. I'm like, okay, I'm done. You can have it back now. Guess Alba. Hello, King Sloth. Yeah, so it's nice because, again, you get to see the kid grow up and see them all throughout that, but you're not shackled with the weight of making sure the kid isn't a bad person. Not much, just playing Bomberman Hero. Kind of, sort of, semi first time playing it. Enter the cooling capsule. So I'm racing the clock. That's what I'm hearing, is I'm racing the clock. I'm kind of racing against time in this one. Or in this one level at least. Bomberman just dove right into... Oh. Oh, I remember this level. I remember this level kind of vividly, actually. So I'll be making multiple trips to this place. Hello, can I help you? Can I assist you? Thanks. Hold this, please. That's as high as it goes, okay. Okay, the chain breaks a little bit. Oh boy. Hold that. Thank you. You're very good at holding your death. But, yeah. Okay, but getting back on topic, I think that's really all I really had to say about the whole uncle thing. Granted, at some point in my life, you know, I would like to follow suit, so to say, or I feel like I should follow suit, so to say, and become part of the people who have chillins to watch or chillins to take care of. But I'm not gonna worry too. I'm not gonna, like, force myself to get into that lifestyle right now. It's more or less a far-off dream at this point. Wow, that was a whole level. Okay. It's more or less a far-off dream at this point if I were to also pursue chillins of my own at some point. Oh god, can you imagine it? Small scooters running around. Terrifying, right? Oh. Yep. Does this... Okay. He does the happy face. Hold that. Okay, I thought that would be something. Ah. Game, I'm dead. I don't know if you caught the memo game, but I died? Just gonna throw that one out there on a line, say I died? Yeah. This isn't like Breath of the Wild at all. My bombs aren't instantly exploding in my hands when I throw them. Either this game is false or Breath of the Wild lied. Run, 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 run until you're all done. Hopefully, God, I hope I don't have to jump in that volcano. I feel like I have to jump in that volcano for something, but I hope I don't have to jump in there. Catch! Oh, wow, that happened. I see. Oh god, almost over jumped. There's nothing in here. Dang it. I was just about to head over that cooling spot. They had that one game over? Not yet. They had that one water stage with the marine that or not with the marine with that bubble that blubble lake or whatever that was. Like last world. Where you have to jump into where the bubbles are coming out, and I thought it was kind of be the same rule, where you had to jump inside one of the volcanoes to go to a secret warp. Maybe they're being nice, and I don't have to jump into a volcano for no reason. Hold that. You didn't hold it? Okay, you held it. Good. And I'm not saying this as like somebody who's unfamiliar with like challenging. What the hell is that? I'm not saying this as somebody who's like unfamiliar with difficulty in older games. I grew up with older games, so I'm familiar with difficulty in older games. It's just that's basically me saying, yeah, I know they're gonna try and pull this stunt because older games would have secrets like that, where it's like. Well, to get the super secret chocolatey secret of this game, you have to go jump into a live volcano. Not clickbait. Okay, stand right here. Games in the 80s and 90s were rude. They did not care about you. Oh, I'm... burning. You're dead. I was hoping I would be unstunned before that all went down, but okay. There it is. I was waiting for the game over. Gamma over. Is that a good thing? Did I win? I don't have any huge explosions anymore, but that's fine. Getting back over the course of this world. Which means I can't snipe that guy from 5 miles out. Although, killing that Gamera out there is not gonna be a problem later on this level. Hounced. Can't move. I was sitting. Alright. Fantastic. I now understand what you mean by a good place to go for a full heal. It's kind of like Mario 64 in the fact that they couldn't make two separate meters. So, your health meter is also your overheat meter. Speaking of overheating. You know, after the third time of dying the same way, I figured I should probably, you know, break the cycle of the definition of insanity. The definition of insanity. Doing the same thing multiple times, expecting a different outcome. I gotta find a way to blow you up. I think that's actually it, to do that little hop there and chuck it in like that. Dang it. I have to blow that up. I have to defeat that, otherwise I can't get all the points for this level. Oh, so, okay. Hitting it from the back is what does it. Hitting it from the front? Nah, that won't do it. I'm gonna hit that bomb now, and then I'm gonna come over here and get in the cooling tank. Are you kidding me? I'm trying to do it efficiently. And the game said, don't do that, Chief. Hey, newsflash, lava hot. All right, let's go exercise the definition of insanity really quick. Game, you need to not reward me. There he goes. If you reward somebody who is in the act of acting out insanity, do not reward them. Throw that over there. We're not going to make the same mistake twice. We'll make it three times instead. There. I got rid of the enemies. I got rid of the stationary enemies that apparently have been thwarting me this entire time. Now give me the big gem. Give me the bomb. Okay, hopefully it's 4,500. Because it looks like there's a little bit more stage back here, but that could be leftover. That's leftover. Okay, are we still getting spicy? We're still getting spicy. I feel like that flame vest is quintessential to how it works. Anyway, what's this do? Okay, so destroy the dam. I don't know if this is what it meant, but okay. Also, my left shoulder is twitching. I see now. Back it up. Beep, beep, beep. Back up the caboose. Yeah, run for the gold. Samus, I have not authorized you to turn on your various suit. Deal. Adam, let me turn on my various suit. No.
Woo!
Oh, God. Like, I'll tell you guys that, like, I've been playing through Other M again now that I'm on the other side of playing, no, that doesn't count. I don't think it counts. We'll find out in a second here. No, that does not count. Playing through Other M again now that I'm on the other end of the spectrum of somebody who has played at least a couple of the traditional Metroids instead of the other way around, where I played Other M first and then played the other Metroids. I now understand why nobody likes that game. The thing with Other M, and like, this is kind of like a paraphrasing of my final thoughts that I've had. Oh, I gotta turn that off apparently. Go in there, that's a secret exit. Anyway, like a quick summation, that's not the right word, but I'm saying it anyway, of Other M is that it functions fine. As a game, it functions fine. As a story narrative, it is garbage. It is absolute poopy. Oh, found the secret. Back your butt up. Back your butt up. Oh my God. Fantastic. But yeah, as a game, Other M is not that bad. As a story-driven thing, and as the voice acting is, holy cow, these people got paid money to super phone it in. Like, holy ship in a bottle that they get paid to phone it in. That almost screwed up my jump. There we go. I opened it. Thanks. You almost killed me. Cool talk. I'm leaving. And I realize, like, there's been many years separation between, like, one game and another, but Metroid Dread has voice acting. And it's goddamn perfect. I would laugh if the person who voiced Samus in Other M also voiced Samus in Dread. And it's like night and day difference how much better Samus's spoken role is. Hold that. Alright, I have the bomb vest on. I can do this. Bomberman, grab it, please. It's a couple lines, actually. She has a handful of lines in that game where she speaks, like, she speaks Chozo, but otherwise she, oh god. She has a couple. She speaks like she speaks. Basically, carries out a full bit of dialogue in the Chozo tongue, so to say. But that's like, other than screaming, that's like all of her line. That's like what all of her lines were in that game, was like that Chozo dialect. Nothing else at all. And honestly, I love Dread so much, I should play- Lava Hut! I love Dread so much that I should play it again to like get faster at it and whatnot. But I don't know, man. I got too much other stuff I've got on my plate right now. Life's hitting different. How rude. Fine. Here's the shark. I'm jumping it. And there's the wall. I'm blowing it up. Hold that. How did you... Oh, we didn't count this. Don't chance it. Is that supposed to be some kind of variation of baby? Yeah, it is. Oh my god. How? Why is that not working now? There, that one reached. Golem look. Goddamn golem from Pokemon looking son of a gun. Anyway, I think that's all the points we can get. I'm gonna go back. Bomberman, cool off, please. I'm gonna go back a little bit here and see if, well, actually, no, I missed some points. 5k? 5k is the total, I think. So that exit's open, but this is a potential... Yes! Secret exit! But we gotta go back and get the actual exit. Hopefully I can just blaze a trail through here and just get what I want and then get the hell out. God. I can tell this isn't necessarily my setup that's doing this, but man, the game is drink, chug, chug every now and again with the frames. Oh. Okay. Well, that means I cheesed out a victory. Delicious cheddar victories. That is a heart. We'll leave it be. Yep. Oh my god, the frames. Help the frames. Save the frames. Anyway. There we go. And then full health going into the next stage. 400 out of 5,000. Hell yeah. I also didn't know those are called ADOC. Must the acronym must be something that will go over my head. Sorry, just checking the social media. Ooh, pretty. Ah. Oh god. The music's farting at me. Oh. How was I supposed to see that hole in the ice? I didn't see that hole in the ice at all. Right here. I still can't see it. And I've got an upscaler running. Which means it should be, like, much clearer to see. Holy cow. Yep. I found that by pure accident. I was ready to run off to the rest of the stage and be like, okay, well, it's not here, so I must have to, like, melt the ice or something to get in there. Oh, my target. There we go. Okay, I had to... Wait, there's multiple holes in here.
The hell? You can't even see him! Goddamn.
Jump on me. Cool talk. Oh, you're an enemy. I was like, huh, that bonus crystal is looking kind of weird. Oh, you're not even supposed to be able to see through it. It's an illusion. Damn it, it's an illusion thing. Hold that. Ow. Rude. Welcome back from the brink of disaster, the brink of death, it were. Hold that. Welcome back to the stage of death. Noted. That's my butt. Later. Still one up. Okay. No. Son of a bitch. I didn't want you to find out about it this way, but guys, I might be a fake gamer. You know what, I'll take the hit. Oh, I see where they are now. Okay. I'm on the same page now. I see where the holes in this are. I completely and entirely understand. I don't get it, actually. Ah, I see. Naruhodo, naruhodo. Naruhodo, I said. That's fun. Okay. So let's get the life. Leave. Hit. Nailed it. Okay. Let's not make stupid mistakes. He says, almost making a stupid mistake. Hold that. Good catch. Aw. Game your butts. Oh! ADOC. It's like MODOK, except I loved. Thank you for teaching me that name. Now I can abuse it and then forget it in like 3 months when I'm done playing this game. No! Nope. Why am I panicking so much? I have 4 health. I have 4 health and a 2-liter bottle of Shasta. Let's rock. Okay, that tells me there's one more thing. Ah. Game's good. Game's smart. Wait, am I actually on the air? Oh, I thought so. Try to subvert my expectations. Try and take me away from the Emerald Tube. Oh, the bobsled! Forgot this wasn't even a power-up. I remembered jet, copter, and marine, but I forgot about sled. How many of you like SSX Tricky? Spoilers. It's not. Okay. So I have a trick button. Nothing else happens here. Okay. This is going to be a learning experience for everybody, okay? Me, you, that guy Phil, you know, who says he knows games. He doesn't. Okay, hopefully I don't have... You know what? Let's start that over. I'm going to run on the assumption that I don't have... I'm going to run on the assumption for now. I don't have to defeat the enemies. That I just have to make sure I collect all the goodies. How does this control? I feel like I needed that. Dawn, you perfectionism. Okay. I didn't jump it. Okay, well, you know what? We're just gonna throw caution to the wind at this point. Missed it. Okay, can't get that health, but let's go. Not getting that one. Spin. Oh, yeah. Well, that's gonna be a couple of runs. Oh, sorry. Oh, my God. Oh. My butt's sore. Alright, so 7K was. The control scheme on this is a little awkward, so forgive me if I've flounder dead. He's okay. Thank you for keeping track, because I definitely wasn't. We're resetting that. Ugh. It's like he gets going and he forgets how to like properly turn. I'll take this hit. Push forward. There we go. Jump now. Missed it entirely. Try again. I guess this is more or less for Rife, but just know, Rife, I'm not playing on a standard 64 controller right now. It's a little weird. I have the notches, but that might have something to do with my thing. Does that slow me down? Kinda. Didn't land on it. I don't know if I have to. I don't know if I've just. Because I'm pretty sure running off the edge does nothing. But I'm also fairly certain that if. That I can't just. Do that. There we go. Okay. There we go. Hang a left. Spin a little bit. Go for distance. Okay. Didn't get it. Didn't get it. That's too many. Yeah. Well, the thing is, I got this controller because the controller that I do, the N64 controllers I do have been beaten and battered by a child slash young teenager who doesn't understand that you don't have to push the controller as the absolute hardest you can at all times while playing it. Long story short, my forward is messed up. Put on the brakes a little bit. Restart. Welcome to the rest of the stream. Restart right now. No. Welcome to the rest of the stream. I hope you're comfy. Get some hot cocoa. Warm yourself up on this chilly winter's day. And just prepare for an oaf did not know how to play Bomberman. Hero. Go for distance! Okay, that's one. I'll let one slide. That's death. We let that happen. Like, the one I can think of, and I've got the game.
Can I reach it from... No, I cannot. It's way over there.
I found a used copy of Conker's Bad Fur Day, and it's sitting over there. And I tried playing it way back when. I tried playing it aeons ago. But because my N64 controller, my Ford, was broken on it, like one of the first major things you have to do in the game, which is to carry a beehive. And you have to be going full tilt the whole time, or you will die trying to carry the beehive back to where it's got to go. I could never move at full speed, so I stopped playing Conker's Bad Fur Day because of that. So I have seen it vicariously through others, but I personally have not played Conker's Bad Fur Day. Grab speed. That was not it. Damn. Yep. Jump now. Oh, of course I finally have the speed I need. Of course I have the speed I need, and then I botch it entirely. There we go, that's better. And then hard left, I jumped. I should say, what's going on inside my brain? Because I played so many sports games where, like, you have to hold the... Oh, God. I have played so many sports games where, like, in order to do a jump, you have to hold the... You have to, like, hold the jump button, and when you release it, that's when you do... That's when you start your, When you release the jump button, that's when you do your, That's when you start your jump. So I'm like fighting that instinct in my head right now to, no, when you want to jump, you just press jump. You don't have to hold and then release it to build up power for the jump. Thanks, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. You've ruined me. You've ruined me, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater. Ah, so here I am, doing everything I can, holding on to what I am. Pretending I'm a super goddamn it. Anger, frustration, furrowed brow. Yeah. Oh, I can. Destroy those. Neat. Lessons were learned this day. Okay. Spin to monkey. Okay, it didn't spin the monkey. Lesson learned, you can spin the barriers. No, get that! Whatever, we'll let it slide. Where am I? Who am I? Where's my real phone? Oh, I missed that one. Okay, jump left. Hard left. Nope, we're out. Ah! I mean, you do me a solid and put the panic emote in chat. There we go, got that one. Spin! Okay. I played Sonic R. I can get used to these controls. I can get used to wonky turning controls. I've done it in the past, multiple times. Okay, jump up. It's fine. It's fine for a minute. It's about to not be fine. Oh my god, I barely got it. Last monkey. I'm godlike. Return to monkey. Alright. Oh! Oh, that's a lot. Oh, that is a lot. Oh my... That's a lot. Why is it always the sexy cat girls that are evil? I know what I said. Terrible job locking up the cellmate. Is that... Oh god! Mommy, I want to go home now. Anyway, as I was starting to say before I got distracted by Giant Hand of Death. Is that supposed to be a pull at Rouge the Bat? Because you're right. Okay, these are invincible. Noted. Yeah. Swish. Oh, not close enough. Too close to myself. Bomberman, really? Bomberman, really? Well, I'm on my last life, so I might as well try this now while I'm here. Nope, can't make it. Cutscene, don't care about it. Oh no, I'm trapped. Whatever will I do? I hate my brain. And I hate that my brain started all because of this comment, not the immediate one, the one just above me. I hate my brain because of this comment just above that. We just had a level where we were snowboarding down in a path that's not snowboarding down a path that's not snow based. Okay, and then we get locked up in jail. We just played the first two levels for Sonic and Sonic Adventure 2. I hate my brain. That was loud. like I legit hate my brain for saying that that's the connection. I've been accepted into the tribe. I am now one with the tribe. They will welcome me into their clique. And they will tell me, it was your turn. It was your turn to bring the fun dip this week, dude. Where is it? Yeah, go away. You're getting comfortable. Hit. Ah, I see what we're doing here. Okay. Okay. There's just some things in games when they happen, they just make you stop and go. They just make you stop and question your mental compass. And that was one of them. Like, I've seen a lot in this game, yeah? I've seen a lot in this game. And I've seen a lot in games in general. Why is a King Tut mask growing in size the thing that makes my brain go, okay, I'm a checkout now, mate. No, take me with you. Like, what? What is it now? 2 weeks ago? 3 weeks ago? I literally played a game where the reason things go down in that game is because of a mutated energy drink. Bomberman, just leave it there. Hit! Hit! Got it. Sunset Overdrive. Didn't play a lot of it, but I played enough of it to understand that it's cool. It's cool. It has a good idea. I do not like combined with the fact that they do tower defense, I do not like I'm gonna get that anyway. I do not like the fact that their idea of tower defense mixed with high octane, always be moving combat. It's not a good mix. Okay. But I'm gonna go ahead and go back. Be careful with your jump, Scooter. God damn. I'm gonna go back and do the pass through block exit. Because it's gonna be easier to just bolt out of this place for the normal exit. I did it! Man, I wonder what the theme is here. Death, 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 float, aqua, aqua. Death, death, death. Related to water, water, water. There's a theme here. Can someone explain it to me? I'm kind of stupid. Why do I have to be this close? Okay, now we just bolted for the exit. Actually, we're gonna get goodies. Yep. And we just bolted for the exit. Yep. Okay, never mind. We have to meld in with the Moai once again. But once we're done with melding in with the Moai, we can head straight for the exit. I also want this fire up. Wait, that one didn't come out before. What the? Man. I hate it here. I'm kidding. Don't touch, 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 don't touch.
I did it!
No, it's, well, you put the idea ahead. No, this is what you're seeing here. This is just this stage list. This is just literally the track list for Metal of Death Clock, Mermaider, the Mermaider album. Mermaider. I bought that album actually. Brendan Small made an actual, legit, three albums now actually, made legit albums of all the songs featured in the show. Yeah. And they're like 20 times as stupid as the show is. That's nice, I'm leaving. Can't leave. Blow up. Thank you. Leaving now, thanks. Okay, rude. Hold this. Okay, there's nothing in the pit. Is this supposed to come down? I feel like it's supposed to come down. Alright. The hands of time are spinning. If I don't move, he can't kill me. Problem detected. Multiple clockbot. Okay, they're just intimidating, they're not that bad to fight.
Weehaw!
So if I just kick you from here, will you die? This is quite possibly the lamest game of chicken I've ever played. There's gonna be one more. Yeah. I played enough Vigigrams, I know what's up. Oh well. He's looking at you, kid. Hit. Okay, got a knife. Got another knife. Got that knife. Okay, I didn't get every knife, but thankfully the knives don't tend to count towards the overall score in these levels for whatever reason. Okay. Listen, I play Team Fortress 2. I've been on both sides of this encounter. Both sides can win. Yeah, Boulder! Colorado. I knew it was coming. Go again. Cool. Good talk. Hi. I was about to say, I don't like the fact that I don't have a number that the hundreds digit is doesn't end in a 5 or a 0, but then I remembered, oh yeah, knives. Why is this game giving me such bad anxiety? What happened to funny haha bomb kiku? What happened to this? You know, I just realized that I jumped into this without thinking, oh, that might be thorns. They might hurt. Just didn't even cross my mind. It's like, hey, look, goodies, jump. Hit. Hey. There he goes. All right. Okay, there's something down here. I was waiting for that. Dang, you don't do collateral. Hold on. I'm ruining it, but man, that plant, that flower was vibing. Scooter confirmed bully actually killed a vibe. Oh, it's a door. It's a door level. Oh, I actually don't want, as dumb as it sounds to say, I actually do not want the, oh, it vibing. I actually don't want smart bombs right now. Or proximity mines, rather. Not even proximity mines. Remote control bomb. They have an official name. How do I know this? I played the Bomberman game on Xbox Live when I still played Xbox games on Xbox Live. Every time you pick up a power-up, Bomberman will shout at you the name of the power-up. Alright, where's Vibe? There's Vibe! Well, they got health. That was enough. Got it! I'm so godlike. Actually untouchable in this game. Never mind the fact I just spent like a half an hour in the snowboarding level complaining about the control scheme. Ignore that part. Strike it from the record. Okay, that maneuver somehow worked, and then I proceeded to ruin it all in the matter of a split second. So jump back here, and then go. Yep, well, my plan worked for half a second. Where? Oh. Imagine going up into the whelping arms of the enemy. Can't be me. I see. That's why they want me to have remote bombs. Close enough. Okay, so picking up the remote bombs is what will finish this up. Pretty sure I can just drop down now. Pick up remote bombs and then get out. No, there was one more enemy! Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk to you again. Give me the Tokyo Ghoul PFP. It's time to go to that place. I'm not going to enjoy myself, but I will go ahead and I'll pick up remote bombs now. I know how to detonate them at the very least, so. And the worst part about them, me feeling like I always have to manually detonate them. I don't need to. If I get a direct hit with them, they'll do the job. I know you're in here. I know you're in here. There you are. Want to see me blow myself up? Why don't we do it again? Max fire is a problem. And unfortunately, I keep welcoming this problem with open arms. I missed my Z button. So I should mention, because this is gonna be this L button doesn't do anything. I should just start using my left finger to do this. So this is gonna sound like John's, but the buttons on the back, these are L and R like they're supposed to be. Both of these lower ones are Z. Alright, I'm gonna die. Oh boy, here I go, killing myself. Jump into the corner of the platform. Wait for the mummy to happen. Wait for the mummy part two to happen. Die, because you tried the thing that kills you. I know I've been complaining a lot about this controller, but like, it's a good controller still. I do enjoy using it. Just, I'm still used to, you know, my Z button. I keep flipping back between Z and C. Z, help me. I'm used to my Z button being on, like, my, actually being underneath where my hand is with a 64 controller. So I am calling a lot of Johns while I'm playing this game. Huh. Let's go away from that. Let's blow myself up because I can. Maybe one more over there. One more right there. Or a little bit to the other side. Okay. We are right back in the same place where I left a minute ago. It's like I never left. It's great. It's not, but we're here. I should get bonus points for actually blowing up the enemies before they come out of the ground and become vulnerable. I should get points. Hold. I missed. You know, the game, like, that design for the game is actually kind of smart, where they actually show you the whole time, oh yeah, these enemies, the whole time, these enemies, they're red. Hey, these enemies, two of them are purple, one of them's red. What do you think, which one do you think is the one that takes damage? It's smart game design. Alright, I'm gonna wait this time and do it now. Haha, look, I did not take damage this time because I thought, because I sat there and thought of playing through instead of bull rushing me in. I forgot about the crystal above the door. Get on the way back. I'm a little upset that I'm actually detonating these with perfect timing. I have terrible reaction timing. Okay. I don't like that it's going to end in 3400. Tells me I missed a power-up, or I'm missing an enemy. I actually am missing a power. I actually am missing several things. Holy cow. Here's that. Here's this. Hopefully it's 3,500. Let's go. It's 3,500. Hell yeah. I did it. Okay. We're above the pyramid. Sorry. Checking up on stuff really quick here. Alright. Let's see how much more I can do. I'm mentally starting to wind down right now. Got it. Nailed it. Let's hit that one too while we're at it. You stay over there. Yep. Oh, didn't blow up yet. If you get a bubble panel, you'll be able to float. Okay. I cannot do a bomb. I don't like what I'm being presented with here. Uh-huh. Okay, can't cancel bubbles early. Noted. It's right here in the middle. I can barely hear it, but this music's kind of weird. I don't know how well you guys can hear it. All I hear is a wow, 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 constantly. I should have floated up for that one, shouldn't I? Yep. But listen, I'm not dumb. I might be dumb. Is this another Wait, is that actually the way I was supposed to go, or is this a two exit, or is this a two exit level again? Yeah, boy. Okay. Well, we'll find out soon if it's a two exit level or not. Pull me down. Ow. Worth it. Probably not how you're supposed to. You're probably supposed to get in the bubble and like do a quick flick back and forth to get it, but I'm doing it that way. Yeah, none of the buttons cancel us out, so once you're in the bubble, you're in the bubble. You're in the hubba bubba. Let me down. Let me down. I would like to actually go get that bubble over there. This one. Thank you. Oop. A little bit this way. And then we go a little bit this way around it. And then it has a mind of its own on the physics. I'll get it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it blew up everything. Worst case scenario, I got both things, so. Okay, it is a 3K. Good. I do not like that these levels don't give you any, like, inclination of what the target, or the par, thing is. Also, this is just straight up the Death Star. Help. Leaving. I tried running away. I went for the coward route. Unfortunately, I didn't coward hard enough. Please tell me you're dead. Okay, well, thank you for spelling out the objective here at the very least. I think I've got both of the bonus things in this section of the world. Hold this. Ooh, hold that. Who needs accuracy when you have large explosions? I hate my brain. I thought the health up was an enemy. Okay. Well, I can, nope, I'm going the other way. There he is. Hold this. You hold the other half of that. Ooh, goodies. Okay, can't jump up on that. Noted. Jump port! Missed. Holy cow, did I miss. Don't think I could have missed if I tried any harder. That's not... Okay. Scooter, stop speedrunning. But I wanna! It doesn't look like it's on the same horizontal plane. So that's why I'm keep missing it. You know, I'm out here trying to speedrun this, quote unquote speedrun it. Hold that. Hold another one. I'm complaining about not being able to line up my jumps. I'm complaining about not being able to line up my jumps. Me. Complaining about not being able to line up my jumps. Me. The guy who... Oh, I'm out. Me. The guy who loves Sonic Unleashed. You know, the game without drop shadows. Yeah. Same guy. Oh, it's marine time. It's time to play underwater store facts. Ocean man, take me by the... Okay, I had to remember. Up. It's gonna come to life. Something here in this room is coming to life. Call it up. Do not. Oh. Oh. Okay, go up and hit that. Yeah, I'm not following on that one either. Why is the bonefish made of flesh? Okay, so guess we're safe to go. Well, I need to do that. Oh, God. Somehow didn't die, by the way. Running away. You say skill. I say, ah! Hit. Heat. Okay. I'm gonna get pooped out now. Hold on. Before I retreat, health. Now I retreat. Huh. That's a bad day. Oh, it's back. God damn it. I'm gonna run out of stage, by the way. Or just... Okay. I'm gonna say that's the intended way to do it. God, that scared me. Hi. Yeah. Anyway. When the greens cross the road, they didn't want to become road kale. Alright, you can have that one. Thank you for the 20 bits, Ashley. I don't think I hope I don't need that much score. If I need that much score, I'm going to be kind of boned now, aren't I? Although I think I got like 5k for blowing it up. Or was my score that high to begin with? Go back, go back, go back. As I drive almost immediately into my own explosions. Why are you exploding on the ceiling? Hello? The target. Bomberman, the target. The target. Thank you. God. But that's a nice little factoid to know. Thank you, Rife. And down. Oh, direct hit. Haha, I mean, I meant to do that. Totally. It's a bad idea waiting to happen, by the way. I forgot how to drive myself in reverse. I'm so giddy about getting this power up that I forgot how to drive in reverse. Alright, going up. You, I will fight you. I am a man of honor and stupidity. Especially that last part. I'm doing alright. Kinda just chilling because it's been like a week since I last streamed. So, figured I should stream, especially when I've got the time. Blow up the thing, take me inside. It do be going. Life's taking a couple, gonna take a couple turns here for me in the next month or two, but life's been going alright. It's down to go up, man. Never ask me to fly your planes in any shooter that has a jet mechanic to it. I will confuse up and down constantly. Actually, well, okay, now that I'm thinking about that. Nice. Oh, sorry. Burger. Had burger for dinner, and now my everything is... All the excess cow, we'll say, is deciding that it's time to come back out. I think I hit that one. Hi. You missed? Hello? There you are. Ow. Let's try it again. I got a missile with your name on it. Your name's Fred, right? No? Crap. Alright, it's back to drawing board. Yeah, I need to play DK64 again at some point. I've got my cartridge sitting right here. Back up. We'll discuss this later, young man. Hi, how's it going? So I'm at 4,500. No, I do not want to be digested again. Okay, so it's worth 2K. It's not worth, It's worth 2K, it's not worth 4K like I thought it was. Ready to watch me die once again? You can watch it in 4K even. Okay, the stream's not running in 4K. I don't have...
I'm not a partnered streamer, I can't stream in 4K.
Nobody will be able to watch it. You know how... Oh! That's great! I have more health! Watch me squander it all! Yeah, hit left. Hit right. Told you! I'm godlike! I will add it... I did see it. I will add it to my list. Though I'm pretty sure Toho Games have now gone the route of purchasing it on Steam and whatnot. So I can't really just, like, pick it up... unlike the other Toho games I played in the past, where I was able to get it from a fan site for free, because that's how Zune used to distribute his stuff, the Toho franchise has now hit a point where the games are marketable and you have to buy full versions of the game. Let's see. All right. Let's give this a go. Let's give it another go. Well, then I'll keep that in mind. Well, I should say, if you say the site, I don't know if you're talking about fan sites like... oh god, I took a hit already. I'm not sure if you're talking about fan sites like Moria Shrine, or if you mean like Zune has a website where he's got all of them available. Moria Shrine? Okay. That's the only place I know of when it comes to downloading Toho games, so. Although I will say there is a what is that? Farf, what did you put? Oh, Buff Pup, okay. Yes, Farf, if you wish to play Toho's Moria Shrine, actually wrote it down there. It's where you can download official and very high quality fan games. And usually they have translated versions of all the games too. You do not know how difficult it is to find the games on Steam when they're... Oh god, wait, hold on. Now we backtrack. good call. Hang on. Well, that's my life now. And that's the Bone Dragon. I mean, I will too. I will purchase some of the fan games too. It is dead. Okay. There's one I found out about today on Steam that I'm probably going to buy next time there's a sale, and I buy like a whole dozen of games. Udonge X. Or effectively Mega Man X, but with Raisin as the playable character. Oh, right. Because Ashley's here and I haven't spoken with her in a while. I've spoken with everybody else a bit. God dang it. Go for the health. You may have to look for it by its Japanese name. Yuyu Jitaki no Yukarin. It's a bit of a mouthful. Wait, I went around it. Hold on, tech? We got tech? It's coming back from another pass. I'm not here! Let me clear out the rest of the tunnel and I'll go in that snake. Hopefully the enemies don't respawn, because these enemies are what's really messing me up right now. Face through it like a champ. I should really stop playing this dangerous game. Yes, I should. I know, I will tell you that I found that game though on Steam. But yes, actually, like I was saying, we haven't spoken in a while. Konnichiwa. O genki desu ka? What else? Boku no choto isagashi desu. Gotta... God damn it, I can't form full sentences yet, can I? I'm trying to flex, and yet I can't. That's kind of where I am too. Apologies to everybody who's heard this story from the start of the stream, but I left my, I basically left my current job on my own terms. I wasn't enjoying how they handled workflow and letting people handle problems. More or less, you have to go get somebody to fix the problem, you can't fix it yourself. Until you're approved to fix things, even if it's a simple fix. It kind of just left me on edge, and I got moved to that department because the department I was in got shifted over to 12-hour shifts, rotating 12-hour shifts, and I can't really do that, so I more or less just noped out. Okay, try this again. Where is it? Yeah, stop being a butt. I realize butts are awesome, but stop being a butt. Ooh, money. Ugh. Submarine controls. Wait, you went to MAGFest too? Or are you talking about me? Because if you went to MAGFest, I'm going to be a little upset that we didn't have an opportunity to meet. Oh. Well, butts. That wasn't communicated, so we didn't have the opportunity to meet in person. Yeah, die already. No, die already. Oh, you were kidding. Everything's respawned. Is everything outside respawn too? Oh my god, this is giving me a headache. Alright. You know what? It's getting late, and I'm getting worse as the night's going on. I'm gonna let that be for now. But hey, we have a plus side. The original...
I don't know if I can pick it up high enough.
You can kind of see it. The original upscaler that I used to... Oh!
Lost power or something got jostled loose.
The original upscaler works. Hold on, we can fix this again. This is how I fixed the last time. I had to replug in the HDMI cable. It has to... Just has to redo the handshake, basically. Sometimes it works. Oh well. Only gotta deal with this weird sound for a minute. I'm gonna put a new USB cord in there or something. Or is this shorting out finally? Well, I'm messing around with this. I shouldn't be, and I shouldn't have picked it up in the first place, but... did folks have any questions they wanted to ask before I wrap things up for the evening? Oh, the cartridge glitched out. Okay, it was the cartridge. Wasn't the wasn't that? But I'm going to keep it more short-winded because I'm not going to stay alive for like any more than like 5 minutes here. If you want to post it, go ahead, but keep in mind, I think even Twitch chat has a character limit. Oh, if you're talking about more like a video essay kind of thing, I guess you can put it up. I mean, I might look into it. I should clarify. If it's a video essay... Oh, I blocked links. Crap, that's right. Because I got so tired of the spam bots, I blocked links. My bad. And I don't know where I can turn that off. I'm sorry, Rife. Okay. Anyway. So yeah. Let's kill this for now, because you probably don't want to stare at a bright blue screen much less than I do. But yeah. Anyway. So, before I end stream off, like I do with all my streams, let's go find somebody to raid here. A Bomberman Journey. Okay. I will keep that in mind. I'll try and remember it, but there's a good chance as the kids say, I'm going to keep it a buck. I'll try and remember to watch it, but shortly after I'm done here, I'm probably going to go and hang out with friends for a couple hours before I go to sleep. And then I have terrible short-term memory, so I'll try and remember it for in the morning. My apologies if I don't watch it. Why did I hate my brain sometimes. So anyway, as I do with all these streams, as I wrap them up, let's see where you guys would like to go in terms of raiding somebody. So, your options for the evening are Proton John is doing Fortune Cookie. Oh dear God, he's playing the NES version of Mario's Time Machine. Botanic Sage is playing Mario Party Superstars. Hereupon Will is playing Donkey Kong 64. Ouch. Kenny Dubs, is playing Record Keeper. It's the phone Final Fantasy game. Icy Hedgie is also playing Mario Party Superstars. And this is kind of weird friend of a friend thing, but Fatal's Reality, he's playing Dota 2. So, relaying it again, options. Proton John, Fortune Cookie, currently Mario's Time Machine. Botanic Sage and Icy are both playing Mario Party Superstars, not in the same game. Hereupon Will, Donkey Kong 64. Kenny, Final Fantasy Record Keeper. And Fatal, Dota 2. Do you have any preferences? No problem, Rife. Sorry, I had OBS closed while I was going through all that. I have one for John. I'll wait a little bit in case anybody else says anything. Rife, I will also say, because everybody does this, this is the shill, because it's your first time here. This is a shameless shill. Me, elsewhere, not on Twitch, right down there. Twitter, YouTube, boom, done. Shill's over. I keep it short and sweet because I'm not the kind, even though I should be better about promoting myself, I'm not the kind of guy to sit here and promote myself for several hours, like other people. Not calling you out, I'm calling, I'm calling out some people who spend the first minute of every one of their YouTube videos talking about their numbers. Still salty about that. Alright, Alright, let's go through our raid of John. A notification. I don't have a raid message. I don't have a raid message planned for it. And I don't know if it'll even pop up because... being larger, John probably has, like, if it's below X amount of raiders, don't show a notification. So, but I'll come over there with you for a minute. Hi, Raven. You picked a perfect time. We're wrapping up. And Ari, welcome also. We're wrapping up. Gosh dang it. We're about to go raid Proton John. No data chilling in there, too. I did it. Anyway, folks, thank you all so much for coming out tonight. These next 2 weeks, I'm off of work, period. So streams might become more apparent. Don't hold me to that, because I may also use this time to do side projects and get those all ironed out. And get some of those ironed out before I go back to another job. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. And if there is another stream, try Monday. We'll see you about Monday. Maybe Tuesday. I don't know. Anyway, you folks have a great rest of your night. And hold on, let me get over here so I can be prepared for the raid. And take care.